Tonight, two acts will leave. Louis and the Boys, Anthony Russell, Armstrong Martins, Brendan Murray, and Dalton Harris. It's time.
Week one. I'm quietly confident.
And this is the results. All right, last night, 16 acts, 16 took to the stage for the first time at stake. They're placed in the competition. I remind you, it is a double elimination. We're going to reveal the bottom three acts. The act with the fewest votes will then leave the competition immediately. The remaining two will go head-to-head in the sing-off. And no one wants to leave the show this early, so it's up to you to make your voice heard. And speaking of voices, tonight we're hearing the astonishing voice from the greatest showman, Kiana Settles, with us. Plus, they are back home. They're Mama Cetering and Fajitering, reigning X Factor champs, Raxo. And four other voices we heard an awful, awful lot of last night, but unlike the others, they weren't quite as harmonious. It's the X Factor judges. Oh, what a last night.
Contestants did absolutely amazing.
What?
All week, you would think.
All week.
Ida Louie, who stood out for you?
Well, I thought Louis Tomlinson did great. Simon could be in trouble, though.
To be honest,
I think Shan was absolutely amazing last night. Absolutely amazing.
Special moment in the room was off. With an award-winning Broadway star.
I feel so proud. I think my boys did an amazing job. Who knows what's going to happen tomorrow?
Welcome back to the X Factor result. The vote is closed. The results are in. The judges and their acts. Louis and the Boys, Anthony Armstrong, Dalton and Brendan. Work. I'll reveal the 13 acts who will save everyone. Enough. Brendan! The next two acts, they're definitely returning next week, are Dalton, yeah! And Shan. So through on the public vote are Anthony. Yeah! Through. No, 12 acts have made it through. Only one more certain of a place. And now reveal the final. Divide all the acts safely through to the bottom three. One of you has received the fewest votes. Olatunji. So, it's going to be Janice and Armstrong in the sing-off. What advice would you give to him?
I just want him to go out there and fight. I'm obviously really shocked. I thought he gave an amazing performance yesterday, but I know what's coming up, and I think he's going to deliver a great vocal.
And Ida, what about you? You've got Janice now in the sing-off.
I mean, it's too much to take with these two. They're just...
Thank you. Best of luck to both of you. Armstrong, perform again for Survival. Louis, over to you. Introduce your actors.
Yeah, I'm absolutely speechless. I'm absolutely gutted. I'm really surprised that Armstrong's here. He's going to give all his passion. What I see in Armstrong is an artist, not a contestant, and I hope he's going to show that now. Over to you, Armstrong Martins.
So, Ida, Louis and Simon, ask each of them who they want to send home tonight. So, Ida, coming to you first, you're sending home.
It was an amazing sing-off, Janice. I think you did an amazing job, and I've spoke to you a little bit around the house. I think you're a lovely, lovely woman. I don't want to be in this position, but I have to be. I have to back Armstrong. I mean, Armstrong... Armstrong is someone who has had a slightly tough past and he doesn't like to talk about it. And actually, that was a real fight in that performance. And I'm so, so proud of you. Regardless of what happens, I am so proud of you, Armstrong. I'm so proud of you. So the act that I'm sending home is Janice.
Okay.
An artist.
If we had a meeting with him, we'd sign him tomorrow. I'm that.
There you go. Listen, you've been sensational for us. Short but sweet, but appreciate it. Wish you the very best of luck. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Armstrong. Where the theme is guilty pleasures, so expect a lot of Robbie's later material. And joining us will be a gaggle of pop princesses, the grand dam of them all. Kylie Minogue's going to be here. And the biggest girl band on the planet, former X Factor champs, Little Mix here as well. We'll see you next Saturday, 8:35 ITV. Have a great week. Good night.
Subscribe to this channel.